What's going on, everybody? Welcome back to the channel, and today we are watching the Super Mario Brothers trailer number 2. I think a lot of people expected this to be at the Game Awards, but no, Nintendo decided to drop a little gift to us, so we are going to watch it. I thought I had missed the stream. I thought it was at 4:30 for some reason, but no, it's actually at 5. All right, let's go. I'm ready to hear more. Crispy Rat.
Hello everyone, I'm Shigeru Miyamoto from Nintendo. Today, I'm excited for you all to see the second trailer for the Super Mario Bros. Movie. The first trailer we released in October was seen by lots and lots of people around the world.
And it was.
Thank you all for supporting this movie. It's almost finished, and I'm not supposed to say anything else about it. Well, Chris-san, let's introduce our special guest.
Hey, it's a me, a Mario.
Thank you, Miyamoto-san. It's my pleasure to introduce Anya Taylor-Joy, the incredible actor who voices Princess Peach in our movie. It was important for us to work with performers who could inhabit a wide range of emotions to connect with audiences on the big screen. Anya brings another dimension to this character.
No other
whether she's leading her toads or going head to head against the King of the Koopas.
Introduction.
I'm delighted to introduce you to your princess.
Hello, Nintendo Direct and Mario fans from all over the world. We are just moments away from seeing Princess Peach for the very first time, and I personally could not be more excited. I hope that you enjoyed the movie as much as I enjoyed working on it.
I'm excited. This movie is going to be excellent. It's going to be the best selling movie.
Thank you very much, Anya-san.
Like, animation movie.
I've been looking forward
time,
to this since the
sure.
casting process. I thought she'd be perfect for Princess Peach. I'm also looking forward to this person's performance. Playing Donkey Kong is Seth Rogen.
Here we go.
Hi there. I'm Seth Rogen, and for my entire life, I've been a fan of the worlds created by Miyamoto-san. In fact, my dog is named Zelda. Ever since I was a kid playing PlayChoice 10, I remember looking at Mario Brothers and thinking, if they ever make a movie out of this, I better be in it. And I'm happy to say that dream came true. I thank you, and Zelda does too.
Thanks, Seth-san. In my neighborhood, there's a cat named Mario and a dog named Koopa. Okay then, let's press the start button again.
Let's go. Such good music. Alright, we got like 2 lines last time. Let's see what they give us this time.
Alright. That's a go.
Brilliant. Just brilliant.
Oh my god, okay.
Not sure if you know who I am, but I'm about to rule the world.
Wow, yay.
But there's one problem. There's a human, has a mustache, just like you.
You think I know every human being with a mustache wearing an identical outfit with a hat with the letter of his first name on it? Because I don't.
Bowser is coming. Together, we are going to stop that monster.
How? Look at us. We're adorable.
Oh, I got this. No problem.
Spin-off Toadstool movie, for sure.
Yes! Come on, Mario! Our big adventure begins now!
Ah! Get it off, get it off, get it off!
There's a huge universe out there. Whoa! With a lot of galaxies. They're all counting on us.
Mario! No pressure.
I had the Mario Kart in here. Man, this is gonna be awesome. Rainbow Road, let's go. What in the world, man?
Wahoo!
Dogged on my boy Chris Pratt. Y'all dogged on him. Y'all dogged on him.
How was that? It looks like we'll be able to see a new side of Princess Peach, played by Anya-san. Donkey Kong was there too. It's been over 40 years since the release of the original Donkey Kong game, which was also my debut title. We've also changed his design for the first time since he became a 3D model in the original Donkey Kong Country game. Some of you may have noticed, but for this movie, we seized the opportunity to give him a comical personality and design reminiscent of the original character. What do you think?
I did not even notice, to be honest.
Well, that's all for now. I hope you're all looking forward to the Super Mario Brothers movie. Thank you.
It looks real good, man. It looks awesome. It looks awesome. All right, guys. Well, I hope y'all enjoyed the quick reaction to this. Yeah. If you guys like the channel, like, subscribe, all that good stuff, and I will see y'all in the next video.